The Hawaii Dental Association wants to help give kids a smile. We're going to tell you about a very special campaign. We welcome Dr. Lynn Fujimoto, president of the Hawaii Dental Association. And Dr., thanks for waking up so early and being with us on Wake Up Today. Why is it important for children to have dental care? I mean, that's one of those subjects that people just don't address.
Right. The American Academy of Pediatric Dentistry recommends that every child has the dental home at least by age one. You should take them to the dentist after 6 months after the first tooth comes in, but definitely by the time they're 1 year old.
But the truth of the matter is folks don't do that.
Yes, and teeth are so important for eating, for chewing, for their self-esteem, for speech. And, you know, baby teeth are important.
No doubt about it. And maybe the truth of the matter also is that people don't understand or know that there are dental care opportunities out there. You provided one just recently at the Institute for Human Services. Thank you for the dentist, by the way, for volunteering their time. What a great day for the families there.
Yes, it was part of our Give Kids a Smile program. And this was our kickoff. We did it on February 6th at the Institute of Human Services for IHS. And we were focusing on the homeless keiki and getting them some dental care.
Tell us a little bit more about this campaign. It's a national campaign that we've brought home, and there's an opportunity for families to get dental care and advice.
True. So Give Kids a Smile is a national program, you know, started with the American Dental Association. And it usually is in February, which is National Children's Dental Health Month. And we're encouraging families to come out and to come to our screening and to get, you know, dental care for them.
All right. It's happening this Saturday. It's February 21st. We have some information on the screen there. It's from 8 to 1 p.m. It's over at the Makahiki Dental Clinic. And if you're wondering, right next to the Makiki Library parking lot, correct?
Correct. Near the old stadium.
Old stadium. There you go. The younger viewers at home, they're like, what? Old stadium? That's in Halawa. No, that's right there next to Eisenberg and also Beartania. But again, a little bit more about this opportunity, because you're expecting, hopefully, because you've shared this information with schools nearby.
Correct. We've given out like 10,000 flyers to students in the elementary schools in the area. We're expecting, I think, over 200 kiddos to come in, we hope. And we have over 50 dentists that are volunteering to come down and be a part of this show.
All right, the Hawaii Dental Association and all the volunteers, they're making a difference in our community. We only got one set of these.
Yes.
Take care of them. Doctor, nice to see you.
Thank you.
Good luck on Saturday. Again, okay. Go check that out. It's an event, and it's free.